Today, we celebrate Independence Day. Let us think how we got freedom. It is because of dedication, determination and hard work of Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose and other freedom fighters who worked day and night. If they had believed in magic, are we celebrating Independence Day today? No. A very hearty morning to one and all present here. This is Meenakshi from Class 8. Got an opportunity to speak on the topic, importance of hard work. Someone truly said that a dream does not become reality through magic. It takes sweat, determination and hard work. If we take a look at the successful men and women in the world, we will realize that they climb the stairs of success after years of hard work, after mastering their skills. My dear friends, most of us believe that we are hard workers. We went to college, got good grades, got jobs. But that's the routine which the other human beings also follow. Hard work is something different. It is what we do after we have put in our 8 hours. Dear friends, there is no shortcut to success. Successful people in the world work more hours than the average person. As my topic is, importance of hard work. Without hard work, it is not possible to be an odd one out and achieve something that we have always wanted. Hard work helps us to get better each day, each moment. It helps us grow in all aspects. Without it, growth is not possible. It gives us positivity, confidence, good health, and self-satisfaction. Reaching the destination would be so boring if there is no struggle in life while reaching there. My dear friends, hard work is important for all because working hard with full determination always pushes us one step ahead in life. And here I end. Thank you to all of you. Have a nice day ahead.